What are you doing?
I want to sit next to Corey.
Okay. She's trying to cheat.
Are you a dealer?
Smooth.
I'll just take this one.
Are you really going to cheat right now, Kim? Are you really cheating? I don't believe in cheating.
Everyone just saw that. I just got that on camera.
You're an awful cheat.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can still see it.
Here, Corey.
Here, Corey.
This is fun. I like this. I like this game.
How's your milk feeling, Kim?
Milk feeling?
Yeah,
it's feeling great because it brings all the boys to the yard. Oh, why is like that song like really popping up a lot today?
I don't know.
Jack?
Because we just had milk.
You know, I just had the epiphany not too long ago that the milkshakes were about boobs.
You just figured that out?
Yeah, yeah.
Why would she be carrying milkshakes?
I don't know.
And why would they bring them to the yard?
Honestly, I thought it was about big butts.
That's another song.
No, I thought that's the milkshake.
That makes no sense, though, because milkshakes, you have...
But
you
in the...
Chocolate milkshakes.
Don't worry, I'll demonstrate it.
No, because... In that one commercial where that guy was, like, shaking the cow. You remember?
The fuck are you talking about? This guy was shaking a cow.
Yeah.
The cow shaking commercial.
Yeah.
Everyone has seen the cow shaking commercial.
Okay, like, is this a Tennessee-only commercial?
Mom, the chick brings us. Yeah. He was, like, shaking the cow. You should show him.
I'm a 90s kid, and I still don't know what you're talking about.
It's all right.
All right, ready? Let's
actually,
go.
Actually, technically, I'm an 80s kid.
Technically.
Let's go.
Old fart.
You're so old.
You're so old.
Wait, what year were you born?
89.
You're 88, right? Yeah.
I'm 93.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Anybody born after 91 makes me feel really old. Like, it's like, really? And then you have those kids like, I was a 90s baby. No, you were born in 95. You were not a 90s baby at all.
By the time you realized what year it was, you were in the 2000s.
Exactly.
Yeah, I said to
him. Wait, can I consider myself a 90s kid?
Yeah, because you're before 95.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
So you have... You are
I don't consider myself an 80s kid because I was born in
80s. Well, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, me exactly.
Alright.
I fold. I have a shitty hand again.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah, so do I.
Okay. You got it for me. I'm not going to complain.
I'll get my card. Don't worry.
AS.
Kindle? Or is it a.
No, it's ASUS.
Put something. The cards in the middle so me and
gosh darn it. I'm showing them what I have.
God, Corey, you need to make me a better human.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Give me a good hand.
You are you okay?
Put a white in.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da.
Corey, I stole one of your whites.
Alright, go.
Alright, put the card down.
Card down.
Wait, did we all check, I guess?
Apparently we did, yeah.
Apparently.
Isn't that, like, obvious now?
Not always. I'm going to fold it.
I'm going to bet 3 greens.
I'm going to fold.
I'm going to bet 1 black.
Why do you always get so upset when I fold?
You're so
I fold.
Ooh, why? It's only 2 more of the green.
No, I fold.
You're too easy, Kevin.
You bet too large so fast.
It's two more of the green. Kim, okay, so just, if I would have put...
Kim, just get over it.
Four or five of the green.
Why do you
want to
win this?
Okay.
What's your hand?
It's over. Kim, it's over.
I folded.
You lost. Are you technically won?
Are you okay?
It's okay.
No.
Kim, you got three.
I finally put something in, and everything
folds. Kim, you got three beautiful greens for yourself, okay? And a couple whites.
Oh, my lord.
Your favorite. What do I got here?
I got two
queens.
I only
had a pair of fives.
You had two queens, see? You would have won. And he knew that because you bet too high.
I didn't bet too high. I
you weren't,
won freaking
you weren't
one.
Subtle.
Yeah.
You
that's the problem.
You basically went like this.
I did not.
Basically. Yeah, that does not sound good.
God, I fold. Fuck this hand.
I'll let you do it next. What are you doing?
Is the air cleared up yet?
I
can I come back out?
You need to put one in, Josh. Did you put one in?
I did.
Yeah, it's all clear. You're good, I think.
Can right. I come out of my
is everybody checking? Besides?
Sure, let's
yes.
Alright.
Kim, is the air breathable yet?
Yeah.
I didn't
unless
even smell
I'm,
anything.
Unless I'm, like, used to it.
You're gonna be into
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright. What are you doing? You betting?
I'll bet one.
Oh, wait, hold on. Three reds.
Hannah, what's your hand?
What the heck is a red?
20, mom. So it's one.
I'm just going for it.
She's gonna go all in right here.
What's your hand? Let me see.
I could be bluffing. No, I'm not gonna let you know.
Why? I folded.
I don't care. Wait, what did you put?
Three. Oh. Ooh. You might want to fold. You might want to fold.
Is that a threat?
That's a threat. If you don't fold, I will fold.
Kim, are you still in this?
Yes.
Okay,
I'm trying to think of what he has.
Oh, I got good stuff here.
Do ya?
Good. You see this? I got two of those in my hand.
You're lying.
Am I? Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. We'll never know.
I'll put two blacks in.
That's racist.
I wait, I have to two
color.
Put two blacks in?
Oh, sorry. I forgot you were insulting.
How dare you? Wait.
What do you got?
Oh, she got two tens. What do you got?
Did I just win?
Yeah,
I won.
Whenever you're ready.
The only light we have in here is that.
Alright.
Stupid. Corey, let's not lose it, okay? And I don't want it in my chocolate milk.
Don't worry, well, ow.
Wow.
I'm trying to make it land on my forehead, but it's not working. Or on my, well, I would do mouth, but everybody has to put their hand on it, so. It never came down.
Yeah, I know, it's weird, right?
Oh my god. Oh.
Ooh. Dude, look what I got.
Isn't that nice? Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, put a white in. Everybody, put a white in. Alright.
And it's your turn first.
You check.
Hannah has like all the reds.
What are you doing?
I don't even know what I have.
Oh, that'd probably be a good idea to check.
I'll check.
Five.
Why are you so
wait, five hard? What?
Five whites.
Oh.
Alright, flip it.
Hold on, I haven't made my bet yet.
I thought you put five in.
I did, but I'm putting more in.
Oh my gosh.
Five greens.
I wanted those.
I'm one of those.
Five. Go ahead, flip it.
Ooh. Corey, I don't have any more whites. Try to put something else in.
You got red?
Yeah, I got two reds.
Oh. You got a black?
Here. I'll...
Yeah?
How much white you got?
I got no whites.
This equals a black. And this equals...
All right, one black, one red, one black.
What?
Wow.
One black, three reds.
I don't have three reds.
Here, I got
make
you.
Two whites. Put two whites in there for instead.
I got you.
There you go, she's got you.
And then a black.
Well, that's a lot of chips in there. All right, flip.
Glad I folded. I'd be out.
What one black, doing? One red.
I'm probably losing.
All right, ready, go.
You go first.
Two threes, two tens.
Ooh, two pair. I got a pair of threes.
I don't even want to put it down. Oh, wait.
You almost won.
Yeah, you...
You didn't.
Yeah.
You had two aces, though. You would have won if you had a pair. Dang.
Oh, well.
It's all right, guys. Can't win all of them, right? So
I would have stayed in with that hand.
What are you...
With mine?
Mm-hmm. Ah! Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
I know nobody can touch these because I made it.
I like taking a risk. It's fun.
That's gambling for you.
Because not with real money, though. I probably wouldn't even make it. Just like, I fold!
I would never go into this.
Unless you have, like, two aces or
you're
five
like, just,
aces.
You're just putting them in. I'm like, oh, this is real money? Never mind. I'm out of here.
The way you freak out, though, you'd be, like, putting money on the table. You'd be like...
I want it back! I want to quit! I'm done!
And you'd be the person to be like, I don't know what I'm doing. They're all like, you're bluffing.
You probably do.
And then I win.
But I would say that, and then they would think I would be bluffing, and I really don't know what I'm doing.
And you might actually win out of that, so...
Yeah, the only way I would put money in is if I had, like, two aces or something.
Hey, can you
or at least an ace.
Can you put that camera on somebody else?
Why? Wow, you're the most beautiful face ever.
Sorry.
Here, let me hold it.
Sure. That's nasty.
Great.
You just fart again.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hopefully you'll smell this one.
Kim, are you going to play?
Hopefully.
Yeah, sure.
I'll play. Is it recording?
Yep.
Okay.
This time they get to see what I got. Ooh. See what I got, guys? See? Wow, I'm losing my hand here. Corey, you smell like a baby's butt.
Oh, God.
You smell like a baby's
Why
butt.
Why did you go to Steak and Shake?
Back into my turtle shell.
All right. Oh, I don't have a white chip.
Just put a red one in.
I don't want to. Oh, thank you.
I don't want to.
All right.
Kim, are you playing? I know it's hard. You gotta film and you gotta.
Yeah,
play.
It is hard. And the smell of baby butt doesn't help.
Yeah.
All right, flip it. Oh, unless everybody's checking or whatever
check,
they're doing.
Check.
Everybody's checking.
I fold.
What are you doing, Kim?
I fold.
Here, this is what I have. Nothing.
Whoa.
Kim, what are you doing?
I'll put a couple green in.
Okay, how many?
How many?
Two. Put two green in.
I'm gonna go with four.
This is my hand right here.
Oh, wait.
So far.
You're going with four? So she has
she's
to
gotta
put
two more to stay
okay.
in.
Okay.
I got
put
you.
Two more.
I got you.
I got your back.
Takes her pieces.
Go ahead, flip it.
No. Go ahead.
Woo! Oh, sexy! What are you doing, Kim?
I'm such a slut!
Look at what I have.
A little slut!
Check.
You could have won.
Won.
Can we check?
4, 5, 6.
You want to check it?
Let's check it.
All right, well, I'm going to raise you. 3. Now I have to put 3 in to stay in or fold it.
It's okay, I got you.
How
do you want to go in?
How do you have all the black pieces?
I don't know. That's what I was wondering. Kim.
That was my first win.
You have a stack of black.
Do you want to go in?
Yeah, let's go in.
All right, we're showing the cards.
Let's go.
What we got?
You guys already know what I have.
That's great. They know. I'd like to know what you got.
I got nothing.
Wow.
God.
What do you have?
Two aces.
Oh.
Oh, you little poop head.
All right, go ahead.
Kiss.
Corey gave me a pile of his white, and I'm gonna give him a kiss.
She's so good at this vlogging thing.
See?
All right.
That's not sweet.
You are such a better vlogger than me.
She's acting like this is her vlog.
I know.
Now I have to turn it around. Hi, guys.
As you can see, she hasn't vlogged in a while.
I swear, this is just milk.
This is just milk, guys. Look what I got.
Oh, my God.
So what Hannah gets, got without
all right,
looking.
I'm not looking.
I don't even know what's on there.
Here, go ahead.
You guys look ridiculous.
Okay.
You guys look ridiculous right now.
Oh, my God. Did I show you my cards? Because I was playing it.
Okay, can you...
Oh, yeah, we gotta put some
more... Are you filming the game or just yourself?
Let's do it.
All right. Go.
Flip the card!
Oh, I forgot I was dealing.
I thought it was Kim who had it.
You're one of those.
Gosh, I really... Wait, what are reds again?
20s, I believe.
What are blues?
30. Two blues. If she got... Yeah, she did three. So she only did two blues. Alright, I'll stick with... What? How do I not have any blues after I won all that? That's black.
It's black.
Alright, I'll just go with three. You staying in, Kim?
No, I'm folding.
Okay.
Next card?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh my, I got the vapors.
You're so good at
folding. Done.
You folding?
I'm folding.
Well.
So it's just you and Hannah.
I mean.
Battle of wits, here we go.
Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun.
I'll go first.
What do you have?
Two nines.
Oh snap, she does got two nines. What do you got, Josh?
Wait, two nines.
Nine.
Oh,
and two tens. What do you have?
Oh yeah, she got two nines.
I have a pair of fours and two tens, so you win.
She won.
Awesome.
Your neighbors hate you right now.
They hate us all the time.
Ever since she started vlogging, she starts winning. How does that work?
Because I'm like not vlogging. She's vlogging.
If you haven't noticed, I've been losing.
Zara's got the camera. Oh, Josh.
All right.
And drop that blue like that.
This is a lot of fun. I like doing this. Because it's not real money.
Yeah. If it was real money, nobody would like
it. I was exactly like you whenever I first started this.
Yeah.
Until I realized it's actually not real, so
it's
okay.
Don't just look at my boobs the whole time, okay? I know how you are. Don't. She covers up.
Josh!
What?
Woo! How sexy.
That'll be in your vlog now. So
look at that hairy chest.
Corey's hairy chest will be in your vlog.
You better keep it in, too. I'll be watching. I'll be like, where's my chest picture at?
Alright.
Here we go.
Those cushions are falling off.
Yeah, I just kind
of... I like that you looked up at my car. So whatever, let's go anyway. Go with it.
Hi. What are you doing? Don't zoom in on my face. Come on.
Go!
Go back! Can you just normally vlog, please?
That's impossible.
Hi, guys!
Is that a sideway? Is that a sideway pose?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, go.
I fold.
How would you fold? You had
everyone else?
Hand. You had two up here. Oh, wow, you had three. All right, let me see.
Oh, snap.
What are you on, Kim?
Hannah, what do you have?
What'd you get?
She did two. She did three reds.
Which is how much?
I think we.
Oh yeah, I have all the reds.
you need
Corey. Did you put something in? Are you folding?
Oh,
I fold.
Okay, I put mine.
Yeah, your hand sucked.
You wanna go? Yeah. Let's do it.
Ooh, I should stay.
Corey, you have any words for the camera?
All right. Hi, cutie. Let's do a black.
I'm saying.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Put in the.
Hannah, you're gonna look at this footage, and you're just gonna.
Hold on. Ready?
Yeah.
And go.
And
I got two tens.
Woo!
8, 9, 10, Jack.
I don't think Hannah has anything.
She almost had it straight.
Oh yeah, she did.
Damn. Kim wins.
I win!
Yeah!
I was so close.
You were close. You just needed one more card.
I know.
It's been a while since I won. Look.
And everything make this the last. Right?
Yeah. They're going all in. Oh my god.
I folded. Thank goodness. I don't want to lose any money. Look at the cards
this
I had.
This is going to be a big time, right?
Nothing.
Hang on, we can't see the cards.
So
6, 7,
money.
8, 9, 10.
So
and this
money.
Is the cards I have.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Go.
Oh my god.
You go first.
No.
You go first.
No.
Who's going first?
Let's
see.
No, I want to see yours first.
Three nines.
Ooh.
What do you got?
I have a straight. Right? Yep.
Wait.
With the jack?
Yep, you do. You got a straight. What do you got? It's, he wins.
I got so far. 2 8s plus a straight plus an ace.
What?
Wait. Oh, she's talking about the straight.
I got the straight plus an eight.
He wins because he made the straight larger.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Josh
here?
Just won. Look, all of this. I still have money.
He just won, basically.
It's okay. Don't feel too bad.
That doesn't mean he won. I still have money.
You lose.
Yeah, you two are against each other.
Yeah, you cool. Can definitely win.
No.
Aww.
All in. Let's do this next hand. All in.
Yeah, let's go next hand.
Okay. All right.
All right. Let's
I'm gonna
see
lose.
It.
I'll be the dealer.
All right.
Here you film it.
I'm gonna lose.
This is
all in.
This is the part where you put Rocky in.
Okay. No, not that one.
Or I had a tiger is probably better. I had a tiger. Dun 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 dun.
Okay, just do the
dun,
dun,
dun.
You're probably gonna win.
Yeah, I sound like an idiot. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, we're going all in anyway, yeah, so it doesn't matter. What's your cards? Oh my god.
You win.
Yep.
No.
Yeah. Wait, yep, yeah, she won. High. Won. One high card.
I just won.
She just won the pot.
And that's how Hannah became addicted to it.
That's how it starts!
That's her winning dance.
Right. Where are you going?
I mean, I can see all three of you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you'll see in the video.
Okay, so,
it's all about the long shot.
So now you gotta organize all the chips to put them back.
The winner has to win everything. That's just the winner.
Aww.
So the winner is actually a loser.
At the end of the day.
Here, I'll fold this for you.